time. Puts it down towards half four. Oh, what a mark. What a mark. Gavin Wanganeen.
Chips it 5 or 10 metres to Kingsley. Bowden on the half back. Yeah, that's the play that he's hit for. He's a little left foot of this guy. Does it well. He's been through some heavy traffic. Kicks the half four. McCarthy backs it down to the knee mark.
Destroy you as a competitor. What I mean by this is, if you become self-satisfied, your eye will stall and eventually be knocked down by a real competitor. So it's the competitors of the year, boys. They'll get you going and get you through the years, and that's what I think got me going and kept me going for 16 years. I just love to compete.
Boys this morning before they trained and letting them know that this is it, and I couldn't even look them in the eye. It was that sad. And being a part of football for, you know, the last 16 years in AFL footy, it's in 10 years here, which is very tough, and just 6 years before that. But to let them know, to train with these guys, to eat and sleep basically with these guys every day, and it's just so sad to not be a part of it anymore. But life must go on, and it's different on a couple of things I've done in my life in front of the boys about it.
It's a great thing for our young players to be able to see it, and you know, we'll always remember today as a very special, a sad day, but a special day that just showed the class of the man that you know, was Gavin Wanganeen, one of the greatest footballers ever. So don't be mixing greatest Indigenous, just one of the greatest footballers of all time.
Gavin Wanganeen had been a champion, a role model and the epitome of the modern day footballer. Superbly gifted, totally professional and incredibly humble. Time on me, you're already the voice.